King Alant XII, by channeling the power of souls, brought unprecedented prosperity to his northern kingdom of Boletaria. That is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land. Boletaria was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. But Valarvax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight. That the old King Alant had aroused the Old One, the great beast below the Nexus, from its eternal slumber, and that a colorless fog had swept in, unleashing terrible demons. The demons hunt down men and claim their souls. Those who lose their souls also lose their minds. The mad attack the sane, and chaos reigns. Valarvax spoke of the enticing power of the demon souls. Each time a demon claims a human soul, the demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force. And the power of a mature demon's soul is beyond human imagination. The legend spread quickly. Mighty warriors were drawn to the accursed land, but none have returned. Bjor of the Twin Fangs, Yurt the Silent Chief, Sage Urbane, Skurver the Wanderer, the sixth Saint Astraea and her knight Garl Vinland, and Sage Freyk the Visionary. The colorless deep fog slowly creeps beyond Boletaria's borders. Humankind faces a slow and steady extinction. The deep fog will eventually swallow all lands near and far. But Boletaria has one final hope. A lone warrior who has braved the baneful fog. Has the land found its savior? Or have the demons found a new slave?
Brave soul who fears not death. I shall guide you. So that you may lull the Old One back to slumber.
Thank you. vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. This is the Nexus. It holds together the northern land of Boletaria. Thou canst not exit the Nexus, but each of the five archstones will connect it.
You slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls? Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero? Hunting for demons? Try one of the archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Boletaria?
I'm Stockpile Thomas. When the Scourge came, I didn't know what hit me. When I came to, I found myself here. I'm Stockpile Thomas. When the Scourge came, I didn't know what hit me. When I came to, I found myself here, in the Nexus. My wife and daughter fell victim to the demons. But I would be worthless in battle. At the very least, I hope to lend my assistance to you brave slayers of demons. I would be happy to lighten your load and look after any excess baggage. Best of luck to you.
You new here? Do you hear for my services? My name's Baldwin. Just an ordinary blacksmith. It's simple. Just bring me all the souls you can. In trade, I'll give you weapons, or forge ones you already have. With your souls, I can eke out a living. And with my weapons, you can go on living. Not a bad deal, huh? No interest, eh? I can tell you.
Oh my. How has this happened? Has God abandoned us for failing to show proper respect to King Alant? Oh, Mbasa.
Did you? Care to look over my wares? Mostly stolen, but who's telling, eh? Go ahead, take your time. I'm not going anywhere. What can I do for you? Go ahead, take your time. I'm not going anywhere. Hello, what can I do for you? Go ahead, take your time. I'm not going anywhere.
Please, help me. I am trapped, surrounded by Dreglings.
My thanks for your brave rescue. I am Ostrava of Boletaria. Accept this as a token of my gratitude. There is something for me to take care of.
Thank you.
The monumental awaits the above. The monumental will explain the nexus to thee.